Namaste, everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today marks the fourth day of Navratri, and we are diving deep into the significance of this auspicious day. If you've been enjoying our Navratri series, don't forget to hit that like button and subscribe for more updates. Navratri, as you know, is a festival dedicated to the worship of Goddess Durga, representing the victory of good over evil. Each day is associated with a different form of the goddess. On the fourth day, we honor *Kushmanda*, the goddess of the cosmic egg. Kushmanda is believed to be the creator of the universe, and she is depicted with a radiant smile and a bright aura. Her name translates to, the one who created the universe with a smile. Isn't that beautiful? She embodies energy, vitality, and prosperity. On this day, devotees perform special pujas, offering yellow flowers and food items like pumpkin and other seasonal fruits. This is because yellow is associated with prosperity and the energy of Kushmanda. Beyond rituals, this day is also a reminder of self-awareness and nurturing the inner self. Kushmanda encourages us to shine brightly in our own lives, overcoming negativity and filling ourselves with positivity and confidence. Now, let's create a simple offering for Goddess Kushmanda. You'll need 1. Yellow flowers. 2. A small bowl of pumpkin or squash. 3. Some fresh fruits like bananas and oranges. Arrange the flowers in a bowl, place the pumpkin, and surround it with fresh fruits. As you do this, remember to chant her name or offer a small prayer for positivity and energy in your life. Remember, the energy we put out is what we attract in our lives. On this day, let's focus on radiating positivity and embracing our own inner light. If you liked this video, please share it with your friends and let us know in the comments how you celebrate the fourth day of Navratri. Thanks for joining us today. Stay tuned for tomorrow's celebration, and until then, keep shining bright. Jaya Mata Di.